Hey there, Teddy Rubskin here. Yeah!
Hey there, Teddy Rubskin here, and today we are talking about some of the stupidest sexy Halloween costumes ever, right? Now, for the record, I like sexy costumes, you know. Chicks in sexy costumes are pretty awesome, you know? Hell yeah. And we're not talking about cosplay costumes, you know, where girls will wear, like, sexy cosplay costumes that are great. Or even when they gender swap, like, a male character, like a sexy Boba Fett, right? Or, like, a, you know, a sexy Darth Vader. That's kind of dumb, but it's still fine with me. That's fine, right? We're not talking about cosplay costumes. We're talking about Halloween costumes. And the kind you can buy in the store, right? Not anything that you, like, made up off the top of your head, but these are store-bought costumes. These are costumes actually selling in Halloween costume stores that is so stupid, it just hurts my brain, right? In fact, this is a top 13 of the stupidest sexy Halloween costumes ever, right? Yeah. Starting with number 13. Fucking Chinese takeout. What? This chick's dressed as a Chinese food? What? Yeah, you know those cardboard boxes the Chinese food comes in? Well, last time I got Chinese food, it came in a foam container, right? But yeah, sometimes it comes in a cardboard box. And that's what this chick's dressed like. She's dressed as Chinese food. What? Why is that sexy? Why is that a Halloween costume? It makes no fucking sense. Number 12 is a construction worker, right? Right, because that's ludicrous to imagine a woman actually doing any kind of construction, right? Oh yeah, and she's got road cones for tits, right? That's so funny. Road cones for tits, right? And she's got a cartoonishly large inflatable hammer. Can you imagine a woman ever actually using a hammer? That's so silly. Number 11 is, you remember that fucking sexy lady's leg lamp from A Christmas Story? Like, the dad got this fucking sexy lady's leg lamp? Well, did you ever want to dress like that for Halloween? Well, now you can, right? Because it's the sexy lady's leg lamp costume. What the holy shit fuck? Why? Why the hell is this a costume? I mean, A Christmas Story is a Christmas movie. Why do you need a Halloween costume of a Christmas fucking... Number 10 is Scrabble. Yeah, Scrabble. The board game, right? They made it into a Halloween costume. I mean, why? Why? I mean, I can think of like... a million other board games that have more personality than fucking Scrabble. You know, like, I don't know, you could dress like Monopoly, or dress like Candyland, or the Hungry Hungry Hippos, or fucking Pop-O-Matic Trouble. You know, that game has more personality than fucking Scrabble. You know, Scrabble's like a letter game where you try to make words and... Well, why is it a sexy Halloween costume? That makes no fucking sense. Why? Why? Number 9 is a fucking snowman. A snowman? Again, that's kind of a Christmas thing. Why is this for Halloween? And it's a sexy snowman, right? Because snowmen are so fucking sexy, complete with the carrot nose. Because, yeah, carrot nose is sexy shit. What the fuck? Why? but this isn't just any regular snowman. This is actually that snowman guy from Frozen, right? Yeah. So this is actually branded shit. Because that's what's popular nowadays, dressing as a branded fucking thing for fucking Halloween. You know, it's not a good fucking Halloween costume unless it's got a trademark on it, right? Yeah, actually the rest of this fucking list is nothing but trademarked shit. You know, you want to be some corporate intellectual fucking property for Halloween, right? Of course you do. Of course you do. You don't want to be something original. No. You want to be some corporate intellectual property. That's what you want to be. Number 8 is Barney. Motherfucking Barney? What the fuck? Barney's not sexy. Why is this sexy fucking Barney costume? I mean, he's like the least sexy kid show fucking host ever. I mean, he's chubby and weird and creepy. Why do you want to dress like Barney? That makes no fucking sense. Oh, that's so weird. Oh, it's fucking stupid. Number 7 is Yoda. Yoda! A sexy Yoda costume, right? Yes, the Jedi Master with cleavage and stuff. Why? What is this? You know, I mean, I love fucking Star Wars sexy costumes, and there are some sexy costumes, specifically the Leia and Slave Girl costume. That's good, but fucking Yoda? Yoda? Why? Who thought this was a fucking good idea? Number 6 is Hulk Hogan. Hulk Hogan? Why? What? Hulk Hogan? I mean, unless she's going to rip her shirt off like Hulk Hogan does, like rip his shirt off. But no, she's not going to do that. I mean, what's with the mustache? That makes no fucking sense. It's weird. But the only thing that does make sense is the feather boa, you know, for a girl. Yeah, the feather boa, that makes sense. But the rest of it, that's just fucking stupid. Number 5 is Mickey Mouse. Mickey Mouse? I mean, there's already a female counterpart to fucking Mickey Mouse. It's Minnie Mouse, you know? Minnie Mouse is just like a female clone of fucking Mickey Mouse. If you want to dress like Mickey Mouse, then dress like Minnie Mouse. It makes no fucking sense. But no, you want to be Mickey Mouse, specifically Mickey Mouse, you know? What? Why? It's like dressing like Superman when there's already a Supergirl costume. I mean, Supergirl is the female version of Superman. Why would you want to dress as a female Superman? There is a female Superman costume. Holy shit, that's fucking stupid. Number 4 is Bert and Ernie. Bert and Ernie? Why would you want to dress as Bert and Ernie? I mean, it's a matching costume for two chicks to dress like Bert and Ernie. I mean, it's silly that you would just be one or the other as a sexy version of Bert or Ernie. I mean, that's just fucking weird, right? You know? What the fuck? Yeah. And going along with that is number 3, which is Oscar the motherfucking Grouch. A sexy version of Oscar the Grouch. The homeless Muppet, right? Yeah, you want to dress as the homeless Muppet. Oh, no, he's not homeless. He does have a home. His home is a garbage can, which has been incorporated into the costume. It's a little short skirt. Yeah. Cause that's sexy. He's sexy homeless Muppet. What the fuck? And number 2 is the Minion. The Minion from those Despicable Me movies. In fact, there's going to be a Minion movie coming out soon just starring the Minions. Yeah. Well, you want to be one of these guys? These guys that look like fucking suppositories with goggles? Yeah, you want to dress like that? Cause that's sexy. Yeah, of course you do. What the shit? But the number 1 stupidest fucking Halloween costume ever is the chick with the 3 tits. Yeah, you want to dress like an internet meme? Well, this is the one for you, right? It's the chick with 3 tits. Or the crazy chick that wants people to think that she's got 3 tits just for fucking attention. Yeah. And so you can dress like this and people will be asking you all night, who the fuck are you supposed to be, right? Yeah, that's what's going to happen. You put this costume on and nobody's going to know who the fuck you are. You're going to have to be explaining it the whole night, right? I mean, if you want to dress as a chick with 3 tits, be the one chick from fucking Total Recall. Or the remake to Total Recall. But don't be this chick. Why the fuck would you want to do that? That's so stupid. Anyway, there you go. Until fucking next time, keep it fucking real.